Today, I'm proud to announce that I will be very soon signing an executive order requiring colleges and universities to support free speech if they want federal research dollars. If they want our dollars, and we give it to them by the billions, they've got to allow people like Hayden and many other great young people and old people to speak. Free speech. And if they don't, it will be very costly. That'll be signed very soon.